Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we will discuss a question which says that choose the more precise measurement. First part is 8 inches, 8.3 inches. Second part is 4 yards, 18 feet. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Let us start with the first part. Now in the first part, two measurements, 8 inches and 8.3 inches are given to us. And we have to find the more precise measurement out of these two given measurements. Now here we can see that both measurements have same units, that are inches. So to know more precise measurement, we will see the greatest possible error in both measurements. Now in 8 inches, the last significant digit, that is 8, is at units place. So greatest possible error will be half of the position of the last significant digit, that is 1. So this is equal to 1 by 2, which is equal to 0.5. So here greatest possible error is equal to 0.5. Now in second measurement, that is 8.3 inches, the last significant digit is 3. It is at position 0.1, that is 1/10. So here greatest possible error is equal to 1 by 2 into 0.1, which is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 10, that is equal to 1 by 20, which is equal to 0.05. So here greatest possible error is equal to 0.05. Now 0.05 is a smaller error then 0.5, so the measurement with smaller error will be more precise. That means 8.3 inches is more precise measurement then 8 inches. Now let us start with the second part. Now in the second part, two measurements, 4 yards and 18 feet are given to us, and we have to find the more precise measurement out of these two given measurements. First of all, we will see the units of both the measurements. Now both measurements have different units, that is yards and feet. Now since a foot is a smaller unit of measurement than a yard, so 18 feet is more precise measurement then 4 yards. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.